To Delaware now, Democrat Lisa Blunt Rochester winning a reelection for the state's lone congressional seat. The third term incumbent defeating the Republican candidate actor Lee Murphy there. Blunt Rochester with 55.5% of the vote. She also beat Murphy back in 2020. Shifting gears now, 5:41 on this Wednesday morning.